Heyo, Chef Jed here. We're making blue ribbon scorpion bites.
After cutting up your bacon, cut the jalapenos into 1-inch chunks and remove the core. Season up your shrimp. Butterfly your shrimp and then place it on top of the jalapeno and wrap in bacon with the tail sticking up. Throw them onto the grill for about 15 minutes and then you baste.
And this might be the only time you want to get stung.